For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
And cold.
So here we go. I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Brighten things up in here.
Bring
I'm not. Gladio, do it!
He's looking pretty rough.
Thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Thank you.
Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Better find shelter before we catch cold.
Good idea.
Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome.
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition. Oh.
Awesome.
Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
All yours, Ignis.
Come now, he always drives. Be a friend and let him rest for a change. You drive your car, and I drive mine. With that decided, Let us be off.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race, it is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, all right. It's hit the road already.
As you wish. Drive safely now.
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disk of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Nocht. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm ground's much better for your back.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature, what's not to like? Now in the wild, there are no rules to follow. No checkout time.
What say we call it a day here?
What say we continue on to Kothis?
The Archeum's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
So we make camp. With Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder.
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Well, well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in...
I am still young, my blood is true. As my mother before me, I'll work...
I hope she's okay, wherever she's headed.
Please, set your heart at rest. I shall do what I can to ease your suffering.
Lady... Freya...
Blessed stars of life and light, deliver us from darkness blight. That is all I can do for now, but trust that relief will come in a matter of days.
It's a miracle. Oh, bless you. Thank you, Lady Lunafreya.
Oh, Lady Lunafreya. I left at dawn to come see you.
You must be exhausted.
A fair bit. But more grateful than anything.
Let us begin at once.
We should have done more, like taking her in.
Damn right. She could have bunked at my place.
Or mine. I'm sure the missus would understand.
Don't think being married will give you an excuse not to work out.
That came out of nowhere.
You can't just let yourself go with the eyes of the world on you.
I don't know about that. He seems to have pulled it off so far.
What does that mean?
All the more is good morning to you.
Welcome. Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly. Thank you.